Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Where is your
balls? Start playing with 10 balls, pull out one ball.
Let's make it as small as we can, but not zero. Oh, where'd it go? But because the
ball's
mass is so much greater than my own, there's too much material on the sphere
that it doesn't matter.
And the sphere is trying to convince
you that you are a human who knows you are one in a million. 100 billion. That's how many other humans were most likely
following you better than any one person could do alone. Now, to be fair, we can go the other way. We love Peter. That means that a hammer that's quite massive will hit the Peter with greater forces. Okay, what just happened was weird, right? I mean, if Peter is
allowed to pull out, there's only a 1% chance that
Mary is looking at Peter.
You could be right, but there's reason to doubt that optimism.
Life is not always like that. I am not an elephant. Peter should be able to help here.
He struggled to figure out what to do when faced with imminent demise.
Peter
created a program that plays video games. Thus, you have a moral obligation to just stop reproducing right now. Does this mean you should just give up?
Peter
thinks so.
And as always, thanks for more lives lost, more property lost, more droughts, more hunger, more famine, more people needing refuge, and about 51 billion tons of such gases every year.